How did you feel about the split between the Tutsis and the Hutus? Did you have any friends that were from the Hutus?
Yes, quite a lot of them actually, because when I was young, I couldn't tell, because you can't tell any physical difference, and I was very young to know who is who, unless if they say so, but yet again it didn't mean anything to me, because I was thinking we're just friends and there's no need for me to focus on Hutu or Tutsi. Okay.